going on in New York City. I hope New York City gets better.
Violent crime has been rising over the past 2 years, with crazed, unstable people in the subways and fearless teenagers with guns. Shootings that once took place in back alleys now happen on crowded streets in the middle of the afternoon. Gang members blasting at one another, with bystanders caught in the crossfire.